of healing vibrations tonight.
Yay.
I hope you enjoy. Mwah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The invitation is to find your breath and write it back home. Just become aware of how your breath is unfolding. And allow that to bring you back to this here and now. Might scan through your body, noticing areas of intense relaxation, or maybe areas where there's still a little stuckness. Just noticing where you are in this moment. Allowing physical movement to creep back in. Maybe stretching a little bit. Pulling your toes towards your head. Or spreading your fingers really wide. Whatever feels good. I don't know the whole saying, but when we were doing VibeTribe and all night dances around the fire, we would have little nests around, and the invitation was to go, you know, lay down for a little while when you got tired, because we were going to dance till dawn. And there's a quote by Rumi that says, "Don't go back to sleep." And that's the invitation. You experience a space like this. I experience a space like this, and it wakes me up. It reminds me of how glorious my life is, this space is, my community is. And if I don't watch it, I can go back to sleep. And there's nothing wrong with that, but the invitation is to stay awake and stay connected to that divinity however you call it. Thank you for joining us. Thank you, thank you, thank you for joining us.
My pleasure.
Yay! And thank you, my queen, for helping bring everything together and be in your awesomeness.
My joy.
Yay. And this is Sunday, so I guess the next time we're doing this is on Friday. Same bat time, same bat channel. And as always, look for the remix because it seems to be better. Thank you for your attention, your intention, your glorious self. Remind yourself to take good care. Drink lots of water. Love yourself. Love the people around you. Love the world around you. And we'll see you next time. Namaste.